That old dust storm killed my baby.
Hi, everyone. My name's Tashanda Giles-Jones, and I am here on behalf of Kiss the Ground to help you grow what you know about food and soil. In this first video, we are going to start with the basics. There are three things you probably don't know about soil. One, soil does not equal dirt. Healthy soil has a rich, dark brown color that has this great earthy smell to it. It holds water and filters and percolates it efficiently. It creates habitat for living organisms. It also has, in just one teaspoon of soil, more microbes than people on Earth. Dirt, by contrast, does not have that same dark, rich brown color. It's a lighter brown. Nor does dirt have living organisms like microbes in it, like healthy soil does. It doesn't percolate and filter water as efficiently as healthy soil. And it also is missing that rich, healthy, earthy smell. Two, soil acts as a solution to climate change. Soil is a participant in the carbon cycle and acts as a carbon pool, sequestering all that excess carbon from the atmosphere. Soil also cycles nutrients through it, like potassium, nitrogen, and phosphorus, nutrients that all plants need to survive and thrive. Three, soil is the key to nutrient-dense vegetables and fruits. Not all crops are created equally. For example, potassium levels present in carrots can range anywhere from 5,000 to 90,000, dependent on the nutrients found in the soil. If you're interested in taking your gardening journey further, check out one of Kiss the Ground's regenerative gardening courses. Happy gardening!